Well, this plane has landed in a scene of devastation, frankly, here. The areas around the runway, which is still intact, pockmarked, hangars destroyed, a lot of devastation, clearly in the last few days alone. Now, this is badly needed medical urgent supplies for a country where food is scarce, water is scarce, but there are many injured who simply aren't getting the medicine they want. And over here as well, what seems to be one of the last, if not the last, according to an Indian ambassador we spoke to, plane taking civilians out of here now. Now, the cargo planes continue to land. They have very tight windows negotiated with the Saudi and Houthi authorities here. But the key question is quite how calm the situation is for this kind of work to continue, and also quite whether this delivers enough of the aid that people need. A country of millions here on the brink, and this just frankly a drop in the ocean, badly needed from UNICEF, but so much more has to come. Nick Payton-Walsh, CNN, Sana'a.